Hungarian History Video Series, The Revolutions of 1918-19. October 25th, 1918, Hungarian National Council. János Hadik. October 31st, 1918, the Aster Revolution. Mihály Károly. November 3rd, 1918, the Padova Truce. November 16th, 1918, People's Republic proclaimed. Mihály Károly, temporary president. March 20th, 1919, the Vicks Memorandum. March 21st, 1919, Council Republic proclaimed. Béla Kun. May 1919, the Northern Campaign. June 1919, the Clemenceau Memoranda. Council Republic draws to a close. Counter-Revolution 1919. Miklós Horthy.